Yeah. Yeah.
If we get another chance, we only get another day, look. We only get two chances once in a lifetime.
Yeah, it happens. It sucks, but it sucks. But we don't worry, we got a Freezy TB, so we have to win.
What is fucking Bob Ross, bro? Like,
he's dead.
Oh shit, he's dead?
Yeah, Bob Ross died in like 2016. Or maybe it was 2018. He died a couple years. He died when we were in high school. I know that for a fact. Well, I need to get beads because.
Beads. What should I get? Should I get Bumbas? I'm just gonna get Bumbas.
I'm gonna be honest. I think Conduit Gem's really good, but I don't think Conduit Gem is good on NuWa because you use your minions first. So that means the Conduit Gem will proc on your minions.
I could use Mannequin.
Yeah. So then I do this. I mean, I could be wrong. Which, you know, it's possible. But. Yeah. They do have an interesting team comp. Wait, who the fuck is their mid laner? Sylvanas ADC.
Bro, they are trolling at trolling's finest, bro.
Bro, I'm gonna be honest. Alright, you're just gonna continue and just sit there and not. Okay, that's fine. I'll just walk the extra 7 fucking seconds. It's Sylvanas fucking mid lane. If I lose to a Sylvanas mid lane, bro, I swear to God. Well, he outclears me because he's, you know, one. He's fucking Sylvanas. The hell?
No.
He hit level 2 because he out-cleared me and then pulled me. So the minions kind of fucked me up.
I'm gonna get my 1 so he can just out-clear. Let's just do that.
Oh damn. I just shot my fucking root. My root one. I'm pissed. I don't have any cooldown or any. Or I do have cooldown, but I don't have any. Nice. Good
shit, boy.
Oh fuck. That was a good pull. Ooh, these minions, please. Okay, I'm gonna back here. Get boots too. The finest weapon for the finest commander. He's gonna
so should I upgrade? Should I just throw another point in my 2 before I even put a point in my 3?
Nah, dude, your 3 is your most damage.
No, I'm saying, I know that. But I'm saying, should I just throw a point? Oh, I'm ganking this shit. It's a 5. Might not kill her here. She ulted. Wow. She literally lost it instantly. Baby back, you bitch. Get this shot so you can have this. Oh.
Aw, damn.
I'm gonna stay because there's kind of no reason not to. I can't get anything. You know, the reason why I put another point into my two so that duration can just be a little bit longer. And I'm just going to keep it at level two for a while now.
Oh, shit. Damn, that damage actually was like... Yeah, well, he already... He applied all his damage, so...
I know. I tried to blink in and stop it, but...
It's fine.
Oh, damn, I was going to blink, but...
It happens. Fine. How much... Yeah. Man, did a lot. Oh, I also took a decent amount of damage from minions. It's kind of tough. Any purpose of me ulting here? No? I need to put a point in my two again so I can fucking have two minions because I only have one. Might just ult for vision right now. I feel like it would not be a bad call to see where people are.
Oh, Fafnir's right in front of me.
Well, yeah, let's see. We just saw Fafnir. Tsukiyomi's right here. Alright, so never mind. Oh, I just did a fuck ton of damage. Wait for my cooldowns. Y'all don't kill him, I got him. Nice.
He just killed himself.
Wait for my abilities. Works out. I'm on my way to move. Oh, you already got those. Okay.
Yeah, I did.
Well, yeah, but I was hoping I was going to get there in time.
Your chance.
Okay, I'm gonna go into okay. I mean, honestly, teammate, I wasn't gonna bitch to you about it. I plan on getting Divine Ruin after this fucking Doom Orb.
I think about getting cooldown boots, but okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get damage boots. It's gonna be full ass fucking.
Damn, I missed my fucking three, but I hit my minion, so I didn't do like any damage right there.
See, I just thought about what I just said, and I was gonna do that, but I just go.
Damn, I had my root auto, teammate. Tough. Hit it! Oh, fuck, he didn't hit it. You're good. I didn't want to use my root auto, but it's fine. Oh, shit. My bad. Ooh, Tsukiyomi's on his way. There you go, see.
Fucking dead. No, I was so slow. Is that a shit? Actually, I just thought about what the fuck I just said. I need to have my all as much as possible in this jungle.
Oh, shit. buddy. Shut the fuck up, Chuck. Ooh, Ymir had a good... Oh, that was a good beads. Ooh, so he blocks it. Oh, he slipped through that? Excuse you.
I just want that, please.
I don't have my ult right now. I shouldn't have used my ult at the first rotation. When he first rotated. I was hoping to fucking do it so that way the chalk would run away, but I guess
he didn't kill anybody right there, I think.
No, we didn't.
That's tough. What is that jungle again? Sukiyomi?
Yeah, Sukiyomi.
That's an ass.
He barely slipped away out of that fight too, which is actually extremely sad.
Some fucking ass. Next item, I might go poly, just cause.
Yeah, but I say I'm not even paying any attention to this guy. It's like, oh my god, you died to a gank. Holy shit, it's not like that's like the whole purpose of the game. Oh, you can probably ult Ymir here. Well, now you're close enough to actually deal with it. It's literally just fucking waiting for my goddamn thing to catch up to him.
Yeah. There's a Apollo going.
Actually, not a bad ult. It's a trap?
I'm the one that looked at Apollo sideways. They looked good. And then it wasn't anymore. I'm just damaged. That's my all different hits. Oh, shit. Damn. God damn. I was not expecting to see those numbers. The fucking scaling. It's the scaling for me. God damn.
But you gotta remember, she's supposed to be a guardian, so... Chalk is losing to a fucking Mulan.
Yeah, I'm just gonna help him clear so he has that pressure.
Yeah, he's gonna get mad that you're stealing his XP, I can already tell.
And I'd be mad.
It wasn't even just enemy missing middle on that original fight either.
Yeah, I'm not fighting that bitch.
Ymir's there.
That bitch Mulan does damage. I don't know what level she, but I ain't had to think twice since she was a higher level than me. Not even for a second. Does that help with the cooldown? No, it doesn't.
Didn't do enough. Oh, I must have missed it. Which sucks.
If I had all right there. I come mid. Jumped out. Can't look at that Apollo. Wow. What did he do?
Probably ulted.
No. He was safe. Like, 100% when I looked at him the first time.
Oh, you're talking about, okay.
Yeah, but then when I looked back, he was dead. I literally saw him running away. That heart bomb wouldn't have took that long because I was watching him.
Damn.
Damn, when you put it like that.
Oh shit.
I didn't think he would. Well, damn. How the hell did you know we were right there? Where are you going? Bye. Oh, Apollo wanted us to stay. I guess we could try.
I don't think he's actually gonna go in on that. I can't get any real pressure here. Which sucks.
Like, if that's what they're willing to do just to kill the support, then we should be fine.
They're actually... Okay. I had to do this just to. Oh, never mind. I almost actually killed someone too. Apollo didn't give a fuck about me. You went over there. We definitely could have got kills. That's tough. Are y'all still on that? Not here. Oh, okay.
See, that's just a greedy bitch right there, bro. Fucking greedy.
That's fine.
And now I'm thinking about getting sold, but I'm still gonna get Polly. Okay, I'm gonna get some defense stats.
Damn. I wish my ult was able to get a double kill there, because they were both really low. Sucks. Damn.
That's all I need to pretty much say.
This Sylvanas is going so fucking, like, tank, so... I don't know, I don't know who their, like, damage dealer is about to be this game. So it's like I'm pretty much fighting two tanks in mid lane. But, like, his auto attacks are gonna hit.
Zach, watch out. I need
to... Yeah. You're good. Yeah, they're on their way. Trying to get over there. They're both coming
right
here.
They fucking suck, bro.
Talking about our team or them?
You got sank. Damn. Oh, honestly.
Can't do anything here. Y'all keep running away from me. Oh, the minions didn't fucking okay. They were locked onto fucking Tsukiyomi, but went towards fucking Sylvanas. You saw that, right?
I'm sick of you. I know that.
Bro, they were literally locked onto fucking Tsukiyomi. Their mark on my screen was on Tsukiyomi, and they fucking launched.
So ready for you to hit that.
Dude, I'm be honest, I was ready to hit that, but I can't do anything.
Right there, Zachary. He fucking ran right past, and I was some shit. Made me look bad. Oh, come get this bitch. Bitch, because now she's just tripping. Yeah, like,
Okay, I don't understand Apollos who do this. Why ult when you come back from fucking Fountain? Like, why are you wasting your ult back to lane?
For like literally nothing.
I mean, you got that. I'm gonna go back over here and put a ward down right here.
It's just like sometimes it's just so easy to get under level. You're a medical jungle. And sometimes, like, it's just goes hand in hand sometimes.
Yeah, know where people are, but I don't want to ult to do so. But I feel like I should because this chalk is being chalk. This man actually does a fuck ton of damage with all that tank he got.
I see you.
Come on, minions.
Cut off him.
Alright.
Nice. We are working together as a team. Like, fucking phenomenal.
Gotta be careful.
Please, lazy back.
Just going for blue. My fucking three again!
She's fine.
She's stuck it through, y'all. Bro, she slipped that shit through both of y'all.
She's a fucking sniper, Zach.
I'll be honest. That was kind of sick. I ain't gonna lie.
I was like, oh shit, what the fuck she doing? Okay, get my divine.
Bro, she sniped the fuck out of me.
No fucking cap.
Dude, what are you doing, Chalk? Right, let me guess, this is enemy missing middle? Let me guess, enemy missing middle?
Put your titties in my face like that?
Damn. It's tough.
Like I say, you really, I mean, what you want? Just let me know. Shit. Fucking tease. Don't let me stop.
Me. That was coming.
I don't know where my phone
is. Bro, this fucking Ymir is me. Not Ymir, this Sylvanas. It's just fucking annoying me. Cause he's too tanky to kill. Look at that man's build, Will. Look at that man's fucking build.
It's just somewhere around. I can't tell you exactly where. Because, wait, who's build?
Fucking Sylvanas.
Should be check out there. Try to put everything that was healing.
This is apparently my mid laner counterpart. How the fuck do you expect me to kill him?
I don't really need the back for anything here. I got all of them in 1 minute. I want to get more pulse. I told you if I had another game, I was going to play it.
Oh, shit.
I said these words. The first game ended at 116. It's my fucking time.
Dude, I'm so fucking slow, bro. Bro, I was so fucking slow. I feel like I was running to y'all for like ever. Damn, my fucking three didn't go off where I wanted it to.
That's tough.
It's a good ass pull.
I need to get some defense now. What item has both defenses and cooldown? That's what I need.
Priven. And your Athena, so that works really well.
Thank you, Zachary, for being amazing.
Well, I mean, I know Priven very well. Playing a lot of solo lane when that item came out, so it's all people ever fucking used. Nah, he backed, and then, like, he got away, I think. No, we killed him. Never mind. I don't want to back until I can upgrade my Sands of Time. Aw. I only need like one more minion.
Tough. Take what I lost. For 1 minute. Your blue kinda looks green.
I wouldn't be able to tell. I'm out of soda. Mm-hmm. Tough. Arena.
The color just isn't that pretty, and the outline of the flower isn't that pretty either.
Dang. It's just not even that pretty.
Mm-mm. It's not deep enough. It's so too deep. I'm not about to lie to her, bro.
Bro, you're supposed to say it all looks good. You know how many times Aaron fucking paints something and I'm like, it looks beautiful. And I'm just like, eh.
Texting me, you just say, ass flat, then I'm like, go ahead,
should get me. This. Maybe Pendle of the Ages. Not the best upgrade ever,
yeah.
But decent enough. Alternate timeline.
You can see skin
sucks.
On the end of one of them.
I'm indeed level 20 though.
Mm-hmm.
Works out.
But that's what I'm saying.
I have
it looks green if you can see what I was talking
full
about.
Full cooldown.
I would have liked to have Island for our next fight.
Maybe.
You guys didn't mind.
That's fine.
I'm gonna get about 1 minute here.
Do this so I don't die. Fuck, I didn't, I'm gonna be honest, I didn't know that guy was there. I need this.
Bitch.
I could've killed him, too, if I could've killed him if I fucking two'd Aegis and then, or not two'd Aegis, two'd Beads and then fucking three'd, I would've been able to kill him, but that's what it is. Tsukiyomi got my stupid ass. Soul Reaver, and then after Soul Reaver, probably, honestly, I might do Obshard. I think an Obshard might be, like, the way to go. I mean, Spirit Magus could also be really strong, but needs some percent pen.
Mm.
And being able to get, like, percent pen on my one consistently
can
be really good. I have a full cooldown. This is on 66 seconds.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I ain't got no problem with that. I mean, the,
my computer is all bugged out. Damn. Oh shit. There's a guy behind me. I don't have any way of healing, so.
I'm with you.
This just so I can stay in a safe space. Oh no. And there's Sylvanas DC'd right there, so that's like really bad for them. Dude, I hate these fucking minions. So I don't play this character.
Alright, last item is gonna be a good old mantle.
Oh, dang. That ult is fucking sick.
It's a bitch. Why would you use that ability? He's dead. Jock is bad.
Yeah. Remember, enemy missing middle.
I sold my boots, but I didn't get the pot, so I'm about to be a slow boy. So I'm pretty much relying on speed camp.
Oh, Cupid. Oh, Cupid. Cupid ult down. I'm actually fucking sad for them. My ult's back up again. I can just ult for fun, but I'm not going to. See, I could get like a soul gem, because soul gem's really good, but like, I don't know. I just feel like... Fucking...
No.
Ob Shard is like fantastic. Let the auto attack come in. And then it's cute. Dude, this is fucking Sylvanas. Shit, I'm on my way, so he doesn't have to tank it. Oh, he tanked it anyway. Oh, and 5 to Chocolate.
One of those is broken one.
That's tough.
So I think it's that one.
I mean, that works out kind of easily. What time is it?
But the one that I had was in the bed.
2? It's my fucking clock on my... Clock on my fucking computer's being all weird. It's also 12:30.
Alright, Zachy. I will be going to bed.
Oh, you're a bitch. You're a 2-game bitch. It's fine. It is what it is. I get it. I get it. You're going to bed. Wink, wink. I understand.
Wait, what'd you say, Zach?
I said, I get it. You're going to bed. Wink, wink. I understand.
People have to work in the morning like big kids.
Hey, I gotta work too. I gotta work all day tomorrow.
You have to be up at 7:30. Okay, me too, bitch.
Hey.
The fuck?
I gotta work 10 hours tomorrow, so this is pretty fun.
Exactly.
Pretty
I'm not gonna get off work until 5. I'm not gonna get home until 5:30.
You know what? Sucks for you.
And I gotta. Exactly, you pussy punk bitch.
I mean, either way, I still gotta work too. I'm the only one. I'm the only one with a job. God.
Your job is easy, Zach.
Dude, my job is. My job is easy as shit, but you'd be surprised at how many people can't fucking do it.
Oh my god, I have the shit, bro.